days of my life. Turn up that son, that daughter that's run away from home. Say, anybody come home? I'm here. Can you come forward? I don't know why you're standing there. Can you come forward? Obviously, you think you've got no problems. I've got news for you. You've got plenty. And the biggest one is you can't see it. Come forward, right to your front. Right up to your front. Right up to your front. Jesus loves you, man. He died for you, my boy. He's got a job for you to do. But he's looking for holy men. He's not looking for sissies. He's looking for my life. He said, I'll do it, Lord. You send me, I'll go. Cast your cares upon him today. You change your life, my boy. Forever. Today, you look after the son. He's the most valuable thing you've got, my boy. This million men to love a son like this. Look at that, baby. Don't take it for granted. Mommy, this is your time for Africa. Praise God. Pastor, I'm waiting for you. Please, hurry up. Cast your burdens unto Jesus.